we finally decided to.
Well, I got up earlier. I turned the bedroom on.
Yeah.
I can't afford to take it now. Weather change. So I always have a bit of a cold.
I think he's probably getting ready to poop. As soon as we get them all done up, he's going to want to poop.
Just that. And the doctor just like stuck the camera into my nose. And I'm like, maybe that's what's going on with you. I was like, it's completely closed up.
Can you see the pain?
It's funny, I checked
just turn you around, buddy.
Say
hi, Mom.
Temperature, you're fine.
I
was more concerned with if people would see me congested and coughing and they panic.
Yeah.
So I wanted to be able to.
Of course, everybody wants to go to sleep after a good turkey meal.
No, trust me. It wasn't. I'm going to take these seriously. It wasn't that much.